It's summer. It's going to be like 110,000 degrees later today. So I'm going to do the steam venting right now before I actually melt to death. This is Ted by Dawn. Let's throw it in the cart. So this is Ted by Dawn. They recommend that you play it with a controller. So I brought out my controller because I can actually use it. If you have a PC, the best controllers are probably Xbox controllers, 360, Xbox One, because it's Microsoft, obviously. Sony has drivers just as well. I don't think I've ever put... You can get adapters to play pretty much any controller. I know I used to have a PS2 adapter, which is kind of fun. Anyway, let's start. Da-da-da-da, jump, shoot. All right, simple enough. Wait, what? Okay, well, there's no noise, which is kind of sad. I'll probably have to throw in some zombie noise there later. That's reload. That's grenade. That's fire. Fire bad. Yep, fire bad. I can't jump past this thing. I don't know what to do here, guys. Like, I got nothing. Let's put on some music, because I'm going to be here a while. Cool, neat. Doesn't help me here. Let's... Nope, that just puts on fire. Fire bad. Nope, that doesn't do much. I don't know, guys. I'm stuck in the tutorial. I got nothing. I can't jump this one ledge. Oh, I can double jump. Alright, cool. Okay. Nothing. Grenade? I am out of grenades. Done. Crouch. Alright, cool. Man, this thing is not great at explaining things. I mean, obviously it doesn't have to, but still. I mean, what do I do here? I'm out of grenades. Do I just run into it? I reload my gun. Gun doesn't work. Nope. Let's see. Nope, can't jump past that. Did I just waste all my grenades? It says I have one more grenade. I don't know what to do. Grenade. 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 Huh. Is there a melee attack? Is there something not a grenade? Can I throw my cigarette at it? My infinitely constant burning cigarette? I see an item over there that I want really badly. The chainsaw. I want a chainsaw. Give me a chainsaw. Give me a chainsaw! I want a chainsaw. Okay, there's no wonky geometry that I can jump on to make it break. I think I'm stuck at the tutorial stage. Oh. Alright, let's see. Damn, all out of spots. Gotta get to a haven. Alright, so I was left for dead. Whoop. Cool. Oh, alright, one hit death. Cool. Now I know. What? Cool, alright. This game's really weird. Like, at least there's music now. Something. Cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Make my controller vibrate, baby. Show me how to do it. Nice. I like it. That's a I think that's force versus- Oh, good lord! Oh my god. Okay, that's terrifying. That's a really big head. I think it's force perspective, but still, that's an enormous head. Move. I don't have time for you. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Flaming body zombies. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Whoop! Nope. Not about that. Not about that at all. Not about that at all. See, I know how to. Oh my god. Alright, zombie bee fly things. That's totally fair. Because I know what those are immediately. Ah. At least they got you up and about really quick. Whoop. Nice. Ah. Reloading. It's really hard when you only have two shots, but reloading's pretty quick. so there's not much I can say about it. It's just, it's hard. But, you know, props to the game for being hard. It's not like obtusely hard, it's just hard. And then you get really satisfying moments like this. You just kind of, like, as satisfying as that looks, it's like 1,000 times more satisfying because your controller vibrates just as well, just as much. It's really fun. Ooh, skipping, mincy. Oh, I'm gonna get ya. I've been naughty. Whoop. Not cool, dude. What? Okay, I assume I can kill it. I don't know if I can, actually, but I assume I can kill it. Every time I find something like irritating about it, I just get this chainsaw and I feel so good about everything. Like literally nothing can do me wrong at this point. Just cause that chainsaw feels so good. Rumbling and a thumbling in my hands. Making me feel kinds of things I should probably tell Jesus about. Eh. What he doesn't know won't hurt him. Although I think actually that's probably what hurt him the most. Oh no, he knew. He knew what was going on. Jesus knows what's up. What? What? I was just standing there! Apparently, sometimes it makes big explosion go boom sometimes. Alright, I got this. I'm gonna make it past the first level, guys. I think that's one of the things where it's gonna be an unofficial rule of the show. I gotta make it at least past the first level at all time. Like, every time. Whoop. Let's see. Whoop. There we go. Why do they have zombies that throw things to begin with? Nope. Ah! It jumps too fast for me. Oh, eat my ass, achievements. Oh, right. Oh, I got boned! I got barbed and boned! What kind of person am I to get barbed and boned? Oh, jeez, I got barbed and boned. Maybe that's what I use a grenade for. Certainly not this. It's far too satisfying. Ooh. Too spooky. Oh. Almost got me there. You almost got me there. Perhaps the grenade. The grenade did not work. Nope, the grenade did not work. Oh, and now I'm being chased forever unto the end of time. I hear him. Oh, did I break it? Nope, they're there. They're just waiting for me. Is the screen getting dirtier? Yeah, eat it! I only had to run past half the goddamn level. Zip. Zip. Zip, zop, zippity bop. Why is that point up? Okay, good. Oh god, they're gonna be chasing me forever now, aren't they? I can hear them. Ah! After all that work, after all the time I spent, squandered. Oh well. To continue. Alright, I got this. Don't even trip, I got this. I have 3 minutes to do this, ish. Oh, I almost blew myself up. There we go. Sneaky, sneaky. Nope. Nope. I do not allow you to be. Nope. To be, because they're like zombie bees. Yep. I make jokes sometimes. Sometimes funny. Sometimes. timing. Timing is hard. Timing is incredibly difficult. Alright, I got this. Don't even trip. Something about having a controller just makes it more fun. I mean, it's got its appeals. And the fact that I only paid, what, $1.70? $1.69, which is even funnier. Like, any iteration of 69 is hilarious and makes the game far more enjoyable. I mean, if this game cost 69 cents, it'd be amazing. If it cost $420.69, I would have bought it. Honestly, I would have spent $420.69 because that's just amazing. I got 10 for the regular zombies. I got 30 for the throwing ones. Points! E-peen! My electronic penis is enormous for killing all these things. Whoop. Hello, sailor! Would you like me to bite your head? Not that head. Not have the demons. All right, well, that's Ted by Dawn. I assume this guy is Ted, but you know what, if you like frustrating, really irritating, well, not really irritating, just very difficult, frustrating platformers, it's pretty fun. It's well designed, the controls are smooth enough. You get catharsis. If you play with the controller, it actually controls very smoothly. You have a lot of agency in how you move, in the way you move. Sometimes you do dumb things like that because I'm stupid, but it's cool. Let's see, what else? There's not a whole lot on the docket, really, that's coming up. There'll probably be a few more streams happening, since Tori is also streaming on occasion. So check on the Out of HP Twitch stream every now and again. We'll try and post it up soon. There's no set schedule though, so we'll see. Otherwise, Ted by Dawn is not bad. I mean, it's no Checo, but who doesn't love Checo?